It's time for math time. In math time, we are going to see the shapes. Everybody say, already you know the shapes. Now we are going to see how many sides and corners only we are going to see. Okay kids, what is the shape? Come on, what is the shape? Yes, this is a heart shape. Everybody say, what is the shape? This is a heart shape. Everybody say, come on. Heart shape. Heart has sides. Heart shape has sides. See? Heart shape has sides and corners. No. Heart shape has no sides and no corners. Next. What is the shape? Come on. What is the shape, baby? Yes. Exactly. This is a star. Everybody say, this is a star. Star has sides. See here. What is the shape? This is the star. How many corners for star? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 corners. How many corners for star? 5 corners. Next, what is the shape? Yes, very good. This is a oval. Oval has sides and corner? No, oval has no sides and no corners. Oval has no sides and no corners. Next, what is the shape? Everybody say, what is the shape? Come on. What is the shape, baby? Yes, this is a diamond. Everybody say, what is the shape? This is a diamond. So, diamond has how many corners? Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many corners for diamond? 4 corners. See? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 corners. Next, how many sides for diamond? How many sides for diamond? Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. Okay, kids? How many sides for diamond? 4 sides. Next, what is the shape? Come on, everybody say, what is the shape? What is the shape? Yes, this is a pentagon. Everybody say, pentagon. Everybody say, pentagon. How many corners for pentagon? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, kids? How many corners for pentagon? Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 corners. Next, how many sides for pentagon? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, kids? Can you understand? So, heart and oval has no sides and no corners. But star has only corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Diamond has 4 sides and 4 corners. Next, pentagon also has 5 sides and 5 corners. Okay, kids?
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape? It's got 3 sides. It's got 3 corners. What's the name of this shape?
It's a triangle.
Good job.
What things can we find that are triangles?
Nice. Great. Almost. That shape has too many sides.
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape? It's got 4 sides. It's got 4 corners. What's the name of this shape?
It's a rectangle.
Very good.
What things can we find that are rectangles?
Almost. That shape doesn't have enough corners.
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape? It's got five sides. It's got five corners. What's the name of this shape?
It's a pentagon.
Well done.
What things can we find that are pentagons?
Nice.
Great.
Almost. That shape doesn't have enough sides. That's a pentagon. Good job.
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape? It's got six sides. It's got six corners. What's the name of this shape?
It's a hexagon.
Very good.
What things can we find that are hexagons?
Almost. That shape has too many sides. Try again. That's a hexagon.
Well done.
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape?